Made it here to the job of the day. This morning we're gonna start off by removing this one tree here. You can see it's right up against the house. Got the bucket truck all set up. We don't have much room. Got the chip truck there. It's a pretty busy road and there's not really any parking there. Plus we have the other bigger international there with us as well. We're thinking we're just gonna pull the branches by hand. There's only a couple branches, shouldn't be too bad. And then we'll use the mini to pick up all the logs. We also have this one tree in the back here, right up against the fence. Same deal with this one. Maybe pull the branches with the mini since we have a bit more room, but we can always pull it by hand, doesn't matter. But Aldo's about to set up the bucket, get that all ready to go, and then we're gonna start knocking this one out.
sí, pero había preguntado qué botón está
destripando. ¿Dónde está el rastrillo que dice que nosotros tenemos? ¿Dónde quiero ver?
Estoy diciendo, tal vez quedó en el chat.
Tal vez no. Ustedes ya perdieron el otro gobierno que va a echar la culpa a nosotros, ¿va? Mire,
si se perdió, se perdió el nuevo. No, pero tú y mi choque.
Pero todavía está, está trabajando.
¿Para qué mierda? Así.
Nosotros ya no tenemos el otro nuevo, sin usarlo. Está guardado.
¿Nosotros tenemos?
¿Ah? Ya lo perdieron ya en una semana.
Finished up with all the branches. All that's left is to bring down all the logs. I already have the International there all set. Got the mini all ready. We're gonna start loading them up once they come down. We also have to knock out this one stump here. We have that one stump there we have to knock out. And we still have to knock out this one tree. We're gonna see if we go knock out this stump, but it's pretty close to that fence, so we'll get as close as we can. But this tree shouldn't be an issue. We'll knock that out, no problem. The guys are still cleaning up a bit, but Gerardo's gonna start bringing this down. We're gonna finish this out, and then the guys gotta go knock out a couple small trees while I actually have to head to this customer's other house, head and do a couple stumps that he has. So I think about two stumps that I have to go knock out. So once we finish here, the guys are gonna head over to another job, and we're gonna go knock out a couple stumps real quick. Busy getting all the trucks on the road. I set up the International. The guys are already picking up all the logs. But Gerardo finished up with the tree. He already got the bigger piece in there. I actually already stump grinded this stump here. They're gonna finish loading up all these logs, and then I will clean up. The guys knocked out the stump here. We knocked out that one there. Cleaned up this whole area. The International is all ready to go. We just got to connect it up to the trailer and then we'll load up both machines. Like I said before, I'm gonna head over so I can knock out a couple stumps. Once I knock out the stumps, I'll head over to where the guys are. The guys are only gonna go knock out a couple trees. I think it was like two very small trees, so shouldn't really need my help at all. But I am taking the blower with me and a rake so I could clean up over there where I'm knocking out the stumps, and then we'll meet up with the guys so we can help them out. But now we're gonna get all the machines on the trailer and we're gonna head over to the stumps. Made it here to our next job. We're going to be removing these two stumps. We got this one here and then that one right up against the fence. The customer here is just trying to get that fabric off that fence there so we don't just rip it. I'm only getting as close as I can, but while he does that, I think I'm going to start on this one, quickly knock this one out, then I'll flatten it, clean it up, leave it all nice and clean, and then we'll do the same to that one there. We're all set here. I got the stump grinder all loaded up. Now we're gonna head over to where the guys are, help them out so we could call it a day, head home. Well, call it a day, head back to the shop, then head home.
Yeah.
All set here. It was this tree, and that was the second tree there. They were both about the same size. I couldn't really show you guys exactly the whole process of it getting done, but we knocked it out, cleaned up this whole area here, left it all nice and clean, loaded up all those logs into the bucket there. Didn't even drop the mini for that. We just carried them all out there. The guys are packing up, getting ready to go. We're gonna head back to the shop, call it a day. Just made it here to the shop. We're all done for the day. I want to thank anybody who took their time out of the day to watch the video. Any questions, any comments, any tips for me, leave them down below. Catch you guys next time.